Subtitles.
Real Schloder tips $3. Real Schloder. Real Schloder. Real Schloder. Real
Spooder, isn't it? Not Real Schloder.
Real Schloder. Real Schloder.
Well, let me do it at the moment.
Real Schloder. Real Schloder. Real
Schloder.
Real Schloder. Real Schloder.
No.
Real Schloder. Follow her was sexually gratifying.
Got it on maximum. Vanish.
$3. Chris Watts did nothing wrong. Chris Watts did nothing wrong.
I'll take your anger out on us. This is living down. It's Trevor, here we go.
24 tip $3. I heard Eddie likes Ruffin's Ready BDSM in Uncle Callum's Sex Dungeon. I heard Eddie likes Ruffin's Ready BDSM.
He's 6 years old.
Ready BDSM.
It's a good sound. Okay, I'm trying to get audio for you. Just come on yourself, Dad.
Can Ty Callum tip $3? Day 2 of being banned from chat.
The
urge is to spunk on my monitor to grow stronger. I can't control myself.
Why did you get banned?
Not being able to release my feral energy is making me restless. I need you to do it, Callum. Whip your buttocks out and spread them apart.
I don't know why you've got no sound. Can I give you subtitles, maybe? Won the last one. I all done quite well.
I love cake. 123 tip $3. Hey, Callum. Making a spicy mutton curry while watching you.
Oh, wow. Mutton.
I've got a question. If you could have any supernatural power, what would it be?
Flying. I'd love to be able to fly. Yeah.
CK players tip $3.
There you go.
I'm interested, what is your definition of Silas?
So, I don't have a definition. It's just the weird little thing you say. I try not to think about it, to be honest with you. So it doesn't play a part in my life.
Also, can I have a list of banned words for the stream elements TPS, please?
No, absolutely not. That will remain private. What that puts into the hands of.
Egging into Farky stats tip $3. Despite making up 8% of the population aging, men make up 28% of sexual
abuse. Thank you, Eggington. Have a day off. It's Saturday. I'm getting the old paint for it. If Chilwell could stay fit, he'd be first choice, wouldn't he? Just he's made of glass.
$3. We want a sleep stream.
You want a sleep stream. May want a sleep stream. I want to sleep with Kirsty also.
We want a sleep stream.
I want to buy a family-sized jar of Nutella and smother it all over and spend a very pleasant evening licking it off. You can want loads of stuff. That's what's happening. Probably did something quite bad. Takes quite a lot to get
that. $3. Well, if I were given the choice for whatever supernatural power it would be,
oh, yeah,
I'd choose omnipotence. There would be nothing I couldn't and no one could stop me then. The things I could do, flying included.
It's true. I always think it's a bit like the genie in the bottle, though, isn't it? I'll have 1,000 wishes, unlimited wishes. If I had to limit it to one, it would be the flying thing. But if you can get away with that, then definitely, I should be $3.
Tectonic justice, turkey,
tectonic justice, turkey, mind control,
justice,
no justice.
Tectonic justice.
To what? But equally, if you're Todd Bowley, you'd be saying, well, you need a choice, you should be chasing down $4. At least making a chance.
My addiction to Haribo is growing worse. I've gone through 14 bags today, but
oh,
I think
Jesus, you're going to
put
be...
into perspective how insignificant Haribo are. Please just spread this hairy cheeks and poo, please.
No.
I'm begging you.
Haribo are nice, but you shouldn't eat 14 bags of them. You are going to be having a very messy biological evacuation. We retry. I wasn't ready for that.
SS Oceans Limited $3. A yup, Baldy. How are you doing? I'm okay myself.
I'm good.
Anti-human ATM. Anyway,
be honest, if you were locked in a room with Kirsty Allsop, could you resist your sexual urges, or would you be having her Callum is King in your face before the night is out?
Well, it depends whether she consented or not. If she was down for it, then yeah, I'd be up that. You know, I'd be up that glorious fanny fast and you to say lickety split, but consent is key. Much as I want to do it, she would have to be into it too. Well, that was Christian's in Turkey as well.
Callum's No One Fan Tip $3. Callum, what exactly did Elliot Rodger do wrong? You're just a snowflake.
He killed people. He killed people is what he did wrong.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Callum's No One Fan Tip $3. Callum, if you claim your head is normal and superior, why did you make a video? Eat it, me head does look like a sodding tic tac. You win, I give up.
It was a low point, to be honest with you. I was feeling a bit rejected. Things hadn't gone the way I wanted. Everyone has low days. You pick yourself from what... Well, if you're strong, you are an alpha male. If you've got nothing to worry about like me, then you pick yourself up and you march on. This is a banging song. Thank you so much.
Nota Burnley fan tip $3. Ayup, California, please can you give a big shout out to my mate Fred, who's started his own business in Gloucester.
Oh, big shout out, Fred. He's
based at Cromwell Street and specialises in garden work and in particular
good
videos.
Good, honest
your
living.
Support would be M. Callum is King appreciated.
Yeah, big shout out, Fred. You're earning the living with your hands, you're doing hard graft. Nothing but my respects. There's someone behind that tree. Got him.
Nota Burnley fan tip $3. Thanks for that, California. Fred really appreciates it. Please, can you also give a shout out to his supportive wife,
Dolly,
Rose?
Dolly.
She really appreciated it too.
Sorry, but, yeah, big shout out to Rose. I mean, a bit of a battle for my bloody life here. It takes too long to reload. Pissing very young or inexperienced in the Premier League and a really inexperienced manager. Just too much inexperience.
$3. Yup, mate, thanks for showing me out. Yeah, my business is all new and it's hard for me because I have a large family and the unfortunate eat-it of my old partner. Rose will help me sort this. She's my rock.
Yeah, right, I'm going to do it this time. Smashing it. Right. I need to stop getting shot early doors. I don't even care about the money. I'm going to go a different route. I'm going to go this way this time. No, I've been this way. I've been as well.
Callum let Nicola bully out of your cup. IT's been 2 weeks. Enough is enough. You have proved your
I don't have anyone in my
I've heard you toss off over Elliot Rodger.
You have never heard that, and that has never happened. Damn it! Damn it! Look, I hope it goes well. There's nothing too weird going on. Hopefully, it's just a lass who likes you. Bloody hell, he's
$3. Why do you fear Soas?
I don't fear it. I just don't want to talk about bloody Soas. Shit.
Soas has not done anything to you.
I'm not claiming it has. I'm just not interested in Soas.
Embrace Soas. You will worship Soas.
I certainly
will. If you hate Soas, you are homophobic.
I don't hate it, I just don't care. I've got no time for your weird little invented concepts.
Anonymous tip $3. Callum, that Fred was a homosexual rapist and serial killer. And Rose is his suffering wife. Really, you should expect this by now. Anyway, the reason the word CLASSIC is censored is because it has the word arse in it, which you have censored.
Oh, word arse. Oh, I see.
Nota Burnley fan tip $3. Thanks, California, you're a legend. Fred and Rose P eat it on their thanks.
No, it's Fred and Rose.
They said they'd absolutely Callum was king.
Now, shut up. Where's this other one then? I'll have more of them again.
Callum's No One Fan Tip $3. Callum, have you ever seen Wes Craven's The Hills Have Eyes?
Yes.
Well, you look like the character Pluto. Same slim head and mismatched eyes.
I don't look like I've got a Just shut up. I'm not deformed. It's a good movie, though. I liked it when I was younger. Oh, Miss Maternity.
Callum's No One fan tip $3. Don't tell me to shut up, Pluto. Just admit you look like a filthy deformed inbred.
I do not look anything like that. I just have a slight. In fact, it's been better than normal. I look like an advanced race. I look like a human that's had a few extra years of development. On Saturday night. Fix the, you know, the deformities that you guys have and your extra angles and cheeks and stuff. You'll never see my penis, and it's not deformed in any way, shape or form. But I need slightly bigger head to contain the knowledge that has been gained over the years. You're basically like head 1.0 and I'm like head 1.9 version. Scarily similar. Give me that. Who are you comparing me to? Pluto? No, I don't. I really dislike. Off-road races available. But like maybe we should go back to Franklin and do one as him now. I didn't skip Sledgehammer. I'd never skip Sledgehammer. Oh, they're lying low. Switch is unavailable. Okay, let's go straight to the sea then. I really hope this isn't the earache version, because this is a fantastic song. Sadly, that's predictable. Still a good song. No, I'm not doing races, I'm going on a mission. Too loud when it gets to that thing.
Shut up.
I don't wear a nappy.
Shut up.
Probably can smell me. Yeah, I smell wonderful.
Shut up.
Why? Just tell me to shut up. I'm not even speaking. Yeah, if you can smell me, you're very lucky. I smell wonderful. When does The Farm come out? I just saw Jeremy Clarkson in the chat. Well, not actually Jeremy, but someone saying Jeremy Clarkson. When does That Farm come out? I need something new to watch to fill in the gaps between The Last of Us. Shut the front door. It's not, is it? It's out now. I've whispered them to you again. Yes.
Please check after the stream and note them down.
I will. Yeah, I will. To see you react. Put them in my little folder and recreate it.
Anyway, my parents wanted to be traditional, so they have drawn up an agreement that engages me to my girlfriend.
Oh wow! How old are you? Oh well, congratulations then, if you're just becoming.
Note a Burnley fan tip $3. You didn't have your COVID vaccine? How interesting. You know who else didn't have COVID vaccines?
Quite a few people. Hitler,
Harold Shipman, Jimmy Savile,
true.
West, Rose West, you, Margaret
yeah,
Thatcher.
True.
Maybe there is more similarities than we first thought.
You make a compelling point. Wow. None of them did. But also, I would counter that by saying neither did Mother Teresa. Neither did Jesus. In fact, I'm going to stop there. I can give you a list, obviously, of every good person born, well, who died before 2019. But I'm just going to stop. Jesus didn't have a COVID vaccine either. That's kind of the mic drop, isn't it, mate? In fact, none of the disciples did. Say what you want. Jesus Christ. What is happening?
ITV News tipped $3. Breaking news.
Okay.
Jeremy Clarkson has collapsed in house and has gone into the cardiac arrest. The 62-year-old
is fine.
Has been rushed.
What the hell is going on here?
Medical condition. Mr. Clark,
there's so many people shooting me.
There's
a car. There's no wheels on them. Christ's sake. No bloody wheels on any of them. Kirsty Allsop's not dead. Brian May isn't dead. None of that. There's a car. Wakey Wine isn't dead. Right. Massive, massive thanks to all of you for being. Thank you so much for your support. I'm going to go watch The Last of Us and maybe even talk into some Clarkson's farm for the first time. Probably not. It's quite late now. But hopefully I will see all of you tomorrow.